गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स. ओनली लास्ट टू क्वेश्चंस आर लेफ्ट ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 6.5. सो लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. देयर आर 1000 स्टूडेंट्स इन अ स्कूल. दे आर मेड टू स्टैंड इन सच अ मैनर दैट द नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड नंबर ऑफ कॉलम्स ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर द सेम. एंड यू नो दैट द नंबर ऑफ रोज एंड नंबर ऑफ कॉलम्स कैन बी सेम ओनली when the given number is a perfect square. But you can see that 1000 is not a perfect square. Okay, so we have to find a number which is perfect square but nearest to 1000. That's why they are asking that how many students are left. That means we have to find a smaller number than 1000 which is a perfect square. That means this is a case of what should be subtracted. So number of students in each row is equal to number of students in each column. And it is only possible when it is a perfect square. Let us check. We have made the group. 3 is a 9, 1 is left, 100. Double of 3 is 6. Now it will go on 1 only. Because if we take 2, then what will happen? 62 into 2. It will be 124 greater than 100. So we will take 61. Now 39 is left. So whatsoever is the remainder over here, that is the number of students left. That is the number of students left. Because the square of 31. Find the square of 31. 31 into 31. It will be equal to 961. And 1000 minus 961 is equal to 39. So you need not to do this step. Just whatsoever is your remainder, that many students are left. So you can write the answer. 39 students are left which are not arranged in the square formation. Which are not arranged in square formation. So what we have to keep in mind in this question, that whenever a number of students is given and you need a square formation, that means number of rows is equal to number of columns, we have to find the nearest square of that. They are asking how many students are left. We try to find out whether this number is a perfect square or not using long division method, and we find that 1000 is not perfect square, but is left 39 remainder is left, and this remainder is the remaining students. That's it. That solves our problem. In question number 9, it is given that there are 600 plants. They need to be planted in square arrangement. Square arrangement means that number of rows is equal to number of columns. How many more plants are needed to complete the arrangement? Now, here it is given how many more plants are needed. That means 600 is not a perfect square. Okay. Now more plants. That means it is a case that what should be added to 600 to make it a perfect square. Okay. So let us check first of all what will be that number. Make the pair. 2 2s are 4. 2 is left. Bring the next pair down. 200. Double of 2. 4. Now it will go on, I think 4, 4 4s are 16, 1 carry, 4 4s are 16, 1, 76. And 45 into 5 if I try, 5 5s are 25, 5 4s are 20, 22, 2 to 5. Now this is the case of what should be added. So you have two methods by which you can solve it. Either write 5 over here or write 4 over here. If I am taking 4 over here, you will get 4 over here and 176 over here. Subtract them, you will get 424. Okay, now what will be the next step? You will add 1 to it. 25 will come. Take out that square of 25. It will be 625. Now subtract 600 from it. 25 is left. 25 is left. Okay, so 25 more plants are needed. One method is this. What is the another method? 600 is there. 2 2s are 4, 200. Now instead of 4, you will take 5. It will be 2 to 5. What is the next step? You interchanges. 2 to 5 minus 200. 25 will be left. This remainder is the number of plants needed. This remainder is the number of plants needed. So you can use any of the method. Both are correct. So write the answer. 25 more plants are needed to complete the arrangement. To complete the arrangement. Okay. So whatsoever is given to you, what will be asked? How many more are needed or how many left are needed? Whenever there is a question that how many are left, then you have to do the case of what should be subtracted. And whatsoever is your remainder, just that will be your answer. And when it is case, how many more are needed, that will be the case of what should be added. And for solving the query of what should be added, you can use any of the method. It is up to you. And you will find the solution. That completes our chapter number 6.